I'm not a ship person. I have to fit into a whole new environment that I do not fit in naturally. It's really a special, you have to be a special kind of person, and everything is in ritual and everything is schematic. If you take one step on the wrong side, it can fuck the whole system up because you live so many people in so little space and everything has to be in order. Mm. If not, it really, it can fuck the whole system up. Mm. And you just start at the bottom and you have to work your way up. I've been in maybe 10 Greenpeace countries, and all the offices I go to, you're always welcomed with open arms, and you do not start at the bottom, you start as an equal. The only place in Greenpeace where it's not like that is on the boats. Because it has to be so systematic to function. You can't have this hippie kind of way of living because you don't have the time to sit in circles and discuss how is the best way to do things.
Get the cold ship again! Ooh.
Bring this subject down.
Just for the past couple of days, this has been going back and forth with what looks like coal, and just by instinct we all react like, oh, it's coal, it's bad. And everybody feels like doing an action, but you know, that's a small fish. We need the big ones.
Greenpeace is a top-down organization, and I know why it's like that, and I really respect it because I know it's a more quick way to respond when we have to respond quick a lot of times, and especially also on boats. Everything can go wrong, and that's why you need a practical system that will work in every situation, and this is what it does.
It's a man's world, really. It's better if you stand here and talk.
Why do you say that?
Because now they've told me all day to come, please come and ask if you can do something. And I did, and they're like, yeah, we need to do this. And then they do it themselves. While I'm still here. We can try again. Pablo? Can I do something?
Yeah.
What can I do?
You can do something.
Yeah.
No, we are just waiting for the crane, and we will take that one over there.
Ah, okay.
Nice day.
And there's no reason for us to call it militaristic. That's just the most common way of looking at it. We don't have to call it that. I think we need to change the rhetoric about it. It's just, we instead of calling it militaristic, we could call it functional.
Yeah.
Which it is.
Thank you.